Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. Gig economy bill advances in California, could shape battle in other states. Los Angeles. Several states may follow California's lead on proposed gig economy legislation that could add new labor protections for ride-hailing drivers working for Lyft and Uber. Assembly Bill 5 would essentially write into law standards adopted last year by California's High Court to determine whether workers fall under the classification of an employee or independent contractor. Oregon and Washington also have pending bills proposing criteria similar to the Golden State. The measure could result in thousands of independent contractors getting classified as employees, making them eligible for minimum wages, overtime pay, and workers' compensation protections. The bill could impact not only ride-hailing firms but freight trucking companies. AB 5 passed the California Assembly last week and is now in the state Senate for consideration. California Governor Gavin Newsom hasn't indicated whether he supports AB 5. A lot of workers in California and throughout the nation have been misclassified for years, said Assemblywoman Lorena Gonzalez, D. San Diego, who introduced AB 5 in December. There's a whole list of things people are entitled to as employees that they don't get as independent contractors: minimum wage, overtime, wage and hour rules, sick leave, paid family leave, unemployment insurance, workers' compensation, and in some instances, health care. The Democratic lawmaker said that the misclassification of some workers as independent contractors also impacts their right to organize. Last month, Uber and Lyft drivers in New York, Los Angeles, and several other cities conducted a strike to call attention to low wages and other grievances. Uber has more than 3 million drivers worldwide, and Lyft has over 1 million. Thank you for watching.